then he had the honor of being tutored by a man regarding who Ibn Athir rahmatullah alayhi says, I have studied the lives of the Khulafa and I've studied the lives of all the kings. And since the Khulafa-i Rashidun and Umar ibn Abdul Aziz, the Muslims never had a man who was as upright and caring and compassionate as Nuruddin Zinki rahmatullah alayhi. Meaning, for 450 years, the Muslims never had a man like Nuruddin Zinki rahmatullah alayhi.
Once his wife came to him, and he would give his wife a stipend based upon some money that would come from Hama. He had three shops in Hama. And she came to him, she said, I need more money. And he said to her, لَيْسَ لِي إِلَّا هَذَا, I have nothing else to give you except this. وَجَمِيعَ مَا بِيَدِي أَنَا فِيهِ خَازٍ لِلْمُسْلِمِينَ لَا أَخُونَهُمْ وَلَا أَخُوضَنَا رَجَهَنَّمْ لِأَجْلِكَ. The only thing I have in my possession is this money. That's all that I have. And I am a trustee for the Muslim Ummah with regards its wealth. And I will not betray them. And nor will I enter Jahannam because of you. This is why once when people came to him and they said, you know what? Why are you spending money on the worshippers? Those who are old, maybe they're feeble and they're weak. Those who are unable to fight in the way of Allah, why do you give money to them? Why don't you just simply give the money to those who are fighting fi sabilillah only? He said, إِنِّي لَا أَرْجُوا النَّصْرِ إِلَّا بِهَؤُلَاءِكَ, I do not hope for victory except from those people, the worshippers that I'm giving money to. Why? Why? He said, why should I give money, take money away from a people? يُقَاتِلُونَ عَنِّي وَأَنَا نَائِمْ فِي فِرَاشِ. How could I take money from a people who fight for me when I'm asleep in my bed and give it to another people who fight for me إِلَّا إِذَا رَأَنِ, except when they see me. Meaning they fight with their prayers and their du'as and so on and so forth.
And Salahuddin would say that Nuruddin is my master. He modeled himself on Nuruddin. And as I said, if there was no Nuruddin, there would have been no Salahuddin. As a poet says, he said, كَمْ تَرَكَ الْأَوَّلِ لِلْآخِرِ. He said, how often somebody else sows the seeds and he does all the root work, and those who come later, they reap the fruits of it.
شمس روحي وحي ربي جنتي وحياة قلبي فرحتي القرآن حبي نور دربي وأماني
شمس روحي وحي ربي جنتي